What is going on? I am that guy Joe, and today we are continuing our platinum playthrough of Sea of Stars. In today's episode, we will be going to a haunted house and fighting one mini boss plus the Dweller of Woe. This level's pretty long. We're probably going to run a little long in this episode. I'll kind of try and keep track of everything, and if it needs to be, I'll break this into two episodes. We're just going to kind of play it by ear with how we're doing this, but a couple very difficult bosses, but nothing we shouldn't be able to get through. Just stocking up on some stuff, making sure all of our equipment's good before we get started. Nice to have reduced prices. I probably should have about that before. Oh well. Alright. Let's go talk to the headmaster and head out. Where are you going, Captain? Superpowers. We're all Super Saiyans now. I want to go there. Much like Final Fantasy X, we can live change our party members as we need to. Well, thank you. I don't think we actually needed to be healed, but...
Why am I not, I have the ability now to grapple to them. Why am I not grappling?
Get that treasure chest. We'll find it eventually. Here we go. Two slices of dread. Starving. Me too. I can write this. Sugar. Made a delightful sandwich. Why, thank you.
There's been enough kale. Nope.
Alright, that was a real battle. That's for a side quest later in the game.
Terrible again, come on. I'll be really upset if I screw this up.
Me too. That's a bummer. Sorry, guy. Oops. Didn't mean to click that one. Combo skill. Already have that. Don't need another. Thank you though. Alright, that's where we came from.
So close to being effective enough.
There we go. Thank you.
missed the second one.
I'm going to go heal first. I think there's still a couple more battles before we fight the Botanical Horror, but... rather not go in unprepared. Creepy. Make our way through the maze. I want to get these strawberries, or whatever they are, strawberries, raspberries. Poison berries.
Get chomped. Okay, let's go.
Drop a save, just in case. Here we go. Not good. Oh, 1 HP away. That sucks. Please don't take out Valerie. Thank you. So as long as he has arms, you can't attack the main part of the body. That's why this battle takes so long. Disorient, give us another couple rounds. Not the best. I think typically it takes 3 to 4 rounds to get through him, so we'll see. Hopefully we can get through him on this one. Another disorient down on him. There we go. Third turn. You gotta keep leaving us like that. That's for the pirate band. As you get those, they will play different types of music for you. I believe that's a trophy to get all of the music. Headmaster, I feel like you just kind of hung out while we did all the work. Spooky. These two are crazy strong. I love it. Really better to make sure I have that just in case. I want cool moves like they have. Good boy. Put a bomb on the roof. Good job, buddy. What? I screwed up. Shit. That's rude. Wish the others would generate magic for us when they're attacking. Let's try this again. Try and be better. Have a way to. I don't have any combo. Hey! Go, Zale. Oh, I hate this music. Gets me every time. That's not good. Hold on a second. And we're back. Poor Brisk. Attaboy, Garl. Thinking with your belly. If we talk to them, is that the one? We're going to sail in the next episode. So for now, we're going to take in, we thought was victory. Ended up getting stabbed in the back by our mentors. So that's kind of a bummer. We'll see what all that entails in future episodes. But for now, we're going to call this one. Next episode, we'll be going back to Brisk, helping out the people. It looks very different now. So if you do, drop a like, hit that subscribe button, and we'll catch you on the next one. Later.